The Mayans created a calendar more than 5,000 years ago that has a 26,000-year cycle that ends on December 21st, 2012. Scientists throughout the world have been studying this calendar and trying to figure out what actually will occur on December 21st, 2012. The main character of this novel, Max Duff, is actually modeled upon a real human being. And in real life, the person experienced a near-death experience at the age of 15, in which he was given 12 names. And as you can imagine, as he met these people, it became more and more imperative for him to meet the rest of the 12 names, to figure out what the mystery behind this was and what message was encoded in this near-death experience that had such a profound effect upon his life. What's interesting in the novel, The 12, is that each and every one of the 12 represents an entirely different culture, an entirely different belief system. So the book accepts the highest teachings of Jesus, of Krishna, of Buddha, of Muhammad, but it does not limit or believe that any one religion has the complete and total answer for all humanity. One of the main concepts of the novel, The 12, is that synchronicity is actually the key to understanding life. Nothing in life is actually accidental. And this is one of the main goals of the novel, to explain the magic of everyday existence. And if you're open to the fact that nothing is random, you will find that your life will be changed just from reading the novel, The 12. You know, they always say truth is stranger than fiction, and this book is truth, so it is stranger than fiction. Even the first page, the book is about joy and the experience of joy. So more than anything, I want my readers to just have a joyful, wonderful time reading this book.